This is Bob Miglani, bestselling author of Embrace the Chaos. This video is for authors. If you're an author and want to get like this sticker, which is my book. It's got a Washington Post bestseller, or maybe a New York Times bestseller, or maybe you want to become a Wall Street Journal bestseller, or if you want to become a USA Today. Is there a USA Today? I think there is still USA Today, or an Amazon bestseller. If you want to grow your book sales, if you want to grow your speaking engagements, if you want to grow your brand and share your ideas with the world, become an influencer, be heard, be known about something that your expertise, and you're an author, I want to invite you to come to Princeton, New Jersey on April 21, April 22nd this year, 2020, for the Barrett Kohler, the BK Nonfiction Book Marketing Workshop. Yes, it's a book marketing workshop for authors who want to share more their idea with the world and with more people. That's what it's about. We have 2 days full of the agenda, full of terrific experts like David Newman from Do It Speaking, Do It Marketing, on how to grow your speaking business. Jeffrey Hazlett, who's been on The Apprentice, I think something like 9 times on TV. Yes, guys, on TV. And he's gonna talk about monetizing your entire brand and your portfolio of offerings that you have and how to maximize that. We've got Fawzia Burke, who's gonna share real tools that you can use on creating graphics, images, and how to grow your social media platform. And there's so many terrific authors and experts who are gonna teach you who, if you're an author, if you're a new author, or if you're an author that wanna upgrade and go to the next level, come to this 2-day workshop. It's a BK book marketing workshop, April 21st and April 22nd in Princeton, New Jersey. BK stands for the Barrett Kohler, which is the publisher. And there's a number of authors in our community, what we call the BK Authors Community, and we're volunteers. We do this, I'm doing this, I'm sharing this session with, I'm co-chairing it with Kristen, who's in Barrett Kohler in San Francisco. Yes, I'm co-chairing this session, this 2-day meeting. It starts on Monday night. There's a dinner on April 20th, Monday evening, April 20th, April 21st, which is a Tuesday, all day. We workshop, we learn, we hear, we write, we plan, we execute. And then the April 22nd, which is that Wednesday, it's a full day. And it's in a beautiful, beautiful area in Princeton, New Jersey, right in my backyard. The value to you, if you're an author, if you're going to become an author, if you are an author, and if you and you want to grow your business and grow your speaking and sell more books and become a bestseller, this is the best place to be right there, because you're going to be in a room with 30, 40 people who are going to really share what they've learned, the do's and the don'ts. More importantly, the don'ts that save you a lot of time, a lot of money, a lot of resources. So come to the book marketing workshop. If you're an author and you want to learn to grow, April 21st, April 22nd, Princeton, New Jersey, you go to bkauthors.org. Okay, again, bkauthors.org. I'm going to share the link here, and I want to invite you to come. Have a great time. Meet me. See what I did to get this sticker. Yes, it's a sticker that says Washington Post bestseller. I don't know what I did. I did a lot of things. Okay, I do. But the point is, it's not about me. It's about you. What we're trying to do is to help you as an author really get known, get heard, and become an influencer. That's really the goal of this meeting. We chair this, we volunteer this, because we really want to share our expertise with you, the community of authors, to help you grow your business. That's what it's about. If you have any questions, please email me or just go to this link and just message me. This is Bob Miglani, bestselling author of Embrace the Chaos. I look forward to seeing you, authors, at the Barrett Kohler Nonfiction Book Marketing Workshop, April 21st and 22nd in Princeton, New Jersey. Okay, have a great day. Take care. With love and respect for all that you do, have a great day. Bye.